solute and solvent. In a solution, the component present in lesser amount by weight is called solute, and the component present in a large amount by weight is called solvent. Generally, a solvent is a dissolving medium. It surrounds the particles of solute to form solution. In short, a solution can be represented as follows. Solute plus solvent gives solution.